Hi guys, Carlos here, and this is my... Once more, this is the redesigned model. It's quite an old one. I designed him, I think, in 2015. This mech is called Pale Runner. And I designed him now because of the Rebrick competition to build a knight-style mech for the Nexon Knight competition because of the end of the Nexon Knight series. So I redesigned this guy and give him some fresh look, some new functions, and you know. And this is this. I think it's quite a nice model. He has a lot of moving parts. He has a moved arm, of course. Rotating head, whole body can be rotated too. There's a big technic pin inside him, so it's really stable and he doesn't break down. And he can move his leg. It's quite tough, but you can put him on one leg like so. You can see. And it still stay stable. This ball joint that I give him on the legs, it's not so well because he easily fall down. But I don't want to change this because it will broke down whole look of this guy. I'll give him some weapon. He has this swords on his arms, there and there. He has also short sword attached to his belt on this little thing right there, and he can grab it on his arm like so. Also, to this arm, you can see there is the one pin holder. And he has this rounded shield, which you can attach to his arm. And now he has something like a shield or shuriken or what do you want. And the tiered sword is attached to his back, like the Witcher has, or the ninja, or whatever you want. And you can give him to the second hand. Like so. Now you can post him as you want. Like so, for example. And he has a really nice design of his face, I think. He has this blue eyes. Beside the behind this little goggle on his face with this frame in gray, and he has this little silver globe. It's maybe a camera, or it could be also be some other sensors. And at the back there's some grill pieces, which looks really nice adjusted. And as I said, this is a mech, so it has a pilot right there, and he has the cabin for him. At the back, there is the cabin of this pilot. You can easily grab this whole door and open it up, like so. And now you can see inside him these two axles. Axis, it mimics the steering yokes for this guy, and you can put him inside. Again, it's a little bit tough because there's a very low of space, because I have to done it as small as I can. But of course, you can do it. Oh, like so. And now just put his arm to the down, and he can steer this guy. And also it's face to back. He face to back, and because of that he needs a console which is attached to the door, like so. You can see right there the console, which when you close this door is at the front of his face. So hold this Pale Runner was very funny build. There's a lot of curved parts, a lot of slopes. It's built in every direction pretty, I think. Towards the sides, towards the back and front, and standard up side. And yes, so this is all about this funny model. If you like it and you want it on your own, please visit my Rubikable page. There will be an instruction and the parts is for him. And for more information, visit my Facebook site or Flickr page to see more photos of him. And if you like this video, please subscribe, share, leave a like, whatever you want. You know, as always. So thanks you for watching and see you soon in the next video. Bye!